Why would anybody watch a scum show like Videodrome? Why did you watch it, Max? Business reasons. Sure. What about the other reasons?
Max Wren is a victim.
I woke up with a headache.
He has been exposed to Videodrome.
I've been hallucinating for a while, ever since...
What?
Since I first saw Videodrome.
His brain is already receiving video images. I think that massive doses of Videodrome signal will ultimately produce and control hallucination to the point that it will change human reality. Soon, his visions will coalesce and become uncontrollable flesh. Videodrome is seducing Max Wren.
Please, come to me now. Come to Nikki.
And Max Wren can do nothing to stop it.
What makes you think I need help?
None of our test subjects has returned to normality.
Television can change your mind. Videodrome will change your body.
Long live the new flesh.
It will shatter your reality.
Videodrome.
Starring Deborah Harry and James Woods. A shocking new vision from the creator of Scanners. Coming soon to a theater near you from Universal Pictures. Videodrome.